targeted area. Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Contamination scan completed. Data uploaded to JTF servers.
Hey, don't walk away. Look, it's just not a good time right now.
The upgrades look great. If we live through this, I want you working in my lab.
What the hell do Rikers want with satellite dishes anyway?
You need this and you don't even know.
The LMB must want Grand Central Station bad the way they're reinforcing it.
Oh shit, oh no!
You holding it together?
Are you okay?
No need to get tough with me.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
I do again. They're getting...
It's time, asshole!
Intercepting radio transmission. Stand by.
Guys, we're going to have to cut the city's water pressure. They're putting out our fires faster than we can start them. We can't let them get in the way of the job.
Pressure at critical levels. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Warning, water pressure at critical levels. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Approaching. Activity detected.
What did I do to you?
Don't tell me you're going bad too.
No one's looking for trouble here. You got nothing to fear from me.
knock some heads.
Come on, what the hell, man?
Don't give up on us.
Warning. Marked hostile headquarters detected.
Come on, take him out!
Looks like we got a fight.
Hostile HQ neutralized. GTF dispatch informed.
We've got a lot of hostiles inside, agents. They're holding Dr. Candle and her staff. We need those personnel back at the base so we can get the medical wing functional.
Another agent has joined your team.
If you patch me into the security system, I might be able to find Candle's location. Patched in. Let's see what I can find. Can you see the CCTV feed? Looks like Candle and her staff are being forced to treat their wounded. That's the only reason they're still alive. It looks like they've got people upstairs, in a restaurant. There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target. Still upstairs, stashed in the kitchen at Kobe's. Word is that they've really trashed the place. It would have broken my dad's heart to see it go to hell like this. We used to watch games there together. I think it's better my folks didn't live to see any of this. But then I think about all the people doing their best to keep going. That's who we do this for, Agent. Go get him. To get to Kobe's, you'll have to pass by some contaminated areas. There used to be plenty of sick people being treated there before they got shot. So be careful. Party's taking heavy fire from the roof. They can't move until you get up there and take down that gunner.
We're pinned down! There's no way we'll make it across alive unless someone... take out the big gun!
All yours, Agent. We have an agent on the roof. His handle made it to your position.
Affirmative. Senior staff just arrived. As soon as the hostiles on the roof are gone, we'll get her across safely.
We're off to a good start, agents. Wish I could have had your back out there, but I think we make a hell of a team anyway. When you get back to the base, we'll talk to Candle, and we'll see what she can do for us.
Missing out.
These Sarah types. I hear they're a real bunch of